Symposium 1, the topic is background to sports injuries and the need to target for zero injuries. And the chairperson for Symposium 1 is Dr. David Young. I kindly invite Dr. Upali Banagala, senior consultant orthopedic surgeon, former consultant under the Ministry of Health at the National Hospital of Sri Lanka, and former head of Post Medicine Institute of Sri Lanka, to speak on the topic prevalence of sports injuries. Over to you, sir.
Injuries, acute and chronic, musculoskeletal, bone injuries, fractures, hip injuries, spinal injuries, facial injuries, chest injuries, and all sorts of injuries are occurred in sports, and even medical conditions do occur in sports environment. So what are the common sports injuries? The commonest of course you see usually cuts, bruises, and hematomas. Those are probably common injuries. But these are not the common injuries where you and I have to face. But these are injuries and most of them should be responding. Then of course fractures, dislocation, strain. I will go into details of these and discuss the treatment of sports injuries at a later time. And fine, there are so many injuries. But I will come into specific injuries which are common in certain sports. Now, our cricket is our passion. So, what are the common injuries in cricket players? Now, hamstring injuries is quite common. The back pain, side strain. Side strains are quite common in cricketers. Shoulder pain and ankle pain. These are the five common injuries you will get in cricket players. But there again, it will vary depending on the age of the patient, depending on what position he is, like the fast bowler, the spin bowler, wicket keeper, both in fielder and so on. But it varies. But these are the common injuries which you will get, which you should be prepared to deal in a cricket. Now let's say football. One of the commonest injuries in football would be ankle sprain. As he stated, his son got injured and he got an ankle sprain. So that's one of the commonest injuries you get in football. Then of course, knee injuries, ACL injury would be quite common. Then again, hamstring injury and head injury, concussion. It's also a problem because can man go to another player. And they can get injured. Then of course the shoulder injury when you keep on pushing the person. So these are some of the common injuries you see in football. Then of course rugby. I have discussed the injuries in order of frequency which I think is. Now if you say rugby, concussion is a very important injury. Because it's a contact sport and then of course hamstring injury. And of conscious confusion. Because people man on each other, and then of course, medial collateral injury is a common injury, and past muscle injury, and shoulder. Now, these are the injuries in order of frequency, but I cannot give you care pain will vary from the position of the player, and partly how fit they are. So there are many factors on which this injury depends on, but these are some of the common injuries. And now when it comes to basketball, baseball, and volleyball, the injury pattern is slightly different. The injury pattern of various sports vary depending on the sport. Now, ankle sprain is quite common. But again, it's a sport where the ball is in the water and you are going to the ball. So jam finger is a common injury because the ball hits your tip of the finger and you can get damaged and it is a common injury. Then of course jump up in your metal finger at the end is another common injury because every time you jump up and come down, there is irritation between the patella and the femoral condyle. And that causes. Then actually tendonitis is quite common because every time you jump up and come down, then of course, because it's a growing growing sport, shoulder injuries are quite common. Then of course, when it comes to swimming, that's the injury pattern is different. Here again, the shoulder injuries will be much more common. And in the knees, the medial collateral ligament injuries, especially in breaststroke swimmers, are quite common. Then of course, excessive tendonitis, back pain, and lateral deformity. So the injury pattern varies from sport to sport, and also depending on the situation as I mentioned earlier. Now let me summarize. Take the common scope injury. Now if you take more than 50% of scope injuries occurs in the world, and out of those 50%, ankle sprain, ankle injuries are the common. The ankle sprain is the common. Now if I get to repeat here, they say that 25,000 ankle sprains occur daily in the United States. Daily. So it is such a common injury. But majority of them does not need treatment, but I will discuss the treatment in my next lecture. So it's a very, very common injury. Then the other common injury is the habit of cruciate disorder. Now 200,000 ACL reconstructions are done in the United States per year, because these are the figures available. Lot of figures are not available for other countries. We don't know how much. It's a common operation which we all see in surgeons do, but we don't know how much is prevalent. So that means 200,000 at least double the amount of any injury. But there are lots of more patients who have got a partial injury where they don't need specific treatment. So these are two very common injuries. Then of course, groin pull, hamstring strain, metatarsal syndrome, shin splints, tennis elbow, lateral dialysis, and ankle sprain. Now these are some of the common injuries which we come across. Now fractures, dislocations are things to occur, but they are not common, they are not the majority. Right? These are the injuries which you come across in your day-to-day work, and these are the ones which constitute bulk of the problem. Then of course, according to statistics available at the Institute of Sports Medicine, the common regions in these are statistics, I can't use fingers, but these are the common ones. The ankle is the one which is mostly injured. What we see mostly is patients with ankle injuries, and especially with our physical ways to deal with mainly ankle and mainly ankle sprain. But not only people will think this ankle sprain is a very simple thing, but it's not so simple, because if you don't treat the ankle sprain properly, it will lead to a chronic situation and it will end up in the career of the sport. Then of course, knee. Patellofemoral joint pain is the commonest. Of course, we do a lot of rehabilitation of ACL injury after because of it, but that's not a very common situation. But patellofemoral pain is the most common problem we need. Then, of course, back pain and neck pain are also common in sports. Then, of course, when it comes to shoulder, the rotator cuff injury is probably the commonest injury which we deal with. Then, of course, when it comes to elbow, so these are some of the figures which some of the common injuries which we come across in our institute, and I try to emphasize on you. It is very, very difficult to say the prevalence of a sports injury as a general, because it depends on many, many factors, and it depends on the sport, depends on the age, depends on the sex, and so on and so forth. So only I try to give you a summary of common injuries in different sports. Therefore, when you are officiating cricket match or football match, you don't know what injuries to be expected. So and that's so I thought this is the introduction to the symposium, and I think I'll stop it.
Thank you, sir.